today we have a special video for you guys has been requesting to do a Bakugan review. And today we have a Bakugan triple threat, and it comes with one Baku Nano, one Bakugan, and one Bakugan mobile assault with two cards, one gate card and one ability card. And so let's get started. So the first one we're gonna do is Baku Nano, called Spling Pike. Okay, it's a gold Baku Nano that looks like a battle gear called Rock Hammer, and it's gold, and its printed G power is only 50, so it will give you just a few boost. And you can use this Baku Nano only in gold gate cards, so it can be good. And you can put this on top of your Bakugan pegs for it to attach. Next one we're going to go is Iron Dragonoid. So Iron Dragonoid is evolution of Dragonoid, and it came in Mectanium Surge series in season 4, and it is Pyrus, yep, and it has cool features. Now let me show you. So he has a really long neck and a tiny head with three horns. Okay, and its printed G power is 900 G's, as you can see over here. Let me just enhance it for you. Yeah, 900 G's. Okay, and he comes with other features. That's, you can open it. Yeah, this is how he looks. You can even open his mouth. He looks like a mechanical Bakugan, not like a normal Dragonoid would look like. Alright? And the next one we're gonna go is Horrex. Horrex is a mobile assault, and this is my second mobile assault I have in my whole collection. He's also Pyrus, and you can use him only for Pyrus Bakugan. So any brawlers, or any Pyrus brawlers out there, this is a really, really cool mobile assault to use. It looks like a spike, and he has three wheels under for you to roll him, and he opens the card. And this guy is just amazing. If you see him open, he's gonna spin. There you go. He is very nice. He can slice any Bakugan through its way, and its printed G power is 280 G's. I will show you right here. Yeah, 280 G's. And yeah, this is Horrex, and you keep your Bakugan on top, and you can attach your Baku Nano to its pegs right over here. So let me just fix this for you guys, and yeah, there we go. Yeah, there you go. This is the whole Baku threat. Comes with the mobile assault, Bakugan, and Baku Nano. Now let's go to the cards. Okay, the first card is, this is an ability card, actually reference card, you can call it. Okay, and the back is blue. Okay, and it says over here, you can see Horrex over here, and it says only for gold and silver. So you can use this only in gold gate cards and silver gate cards. And the rule says, let me just enhance it, make it, yeah, okay, there we go. And it says Horrex plus 150 G power on enemy's gate card. There we go. So if you're standing on an enemy's gate card, you'll get plus 150. And make sure it's gold or silver. If you stand on copper gate card, your mobile assault will be removed from the battle. Alright, and now we're going to go with the gate card. This gate card is called Great Hall. It's a very cool Bakugan. This is actually Iron Dragonoid over here, and it has 200 for Pyrus, 50 for Aquas, 200 for Subterra and Chaos, 60 for Darkest, 70 for Ventus. And yep, and it's a normal gate card. As you can see, it's new, and this one has nice colors. So thank you for watching, but stay tuned, because next video Mira will be doing very cool Bakugan rolls with him and awesome pictures. So bye, see you next time.
York Times side. Staying alive was no job. Had second hands. Moms bounced on old men. So then we moved to Shaolin.